pull. Steps through, double under, into the neck breaker. Can that finish Ian? Two. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up. Oh, with his claw on the face. Yuranagi. Man, oh man. Return fire from Io. Had that one scouted. And Io is in a daze. It could be the end for her soon. Oh, set up.
It's locked in, the Koji clutch.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, an elbow does the job.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Inverted tree of woe position now. Stuck in the tree of woe.
They are doing whatever.
He's looking for the win. Breaks the close count. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Io Sky with a double underhook hoists her opponent way up into the face buster.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
She steers clear of that one.
Air raid crash.
And Io keeps on powering through to remain on the attack.
Sky going into the reserves to still find some offense.
What a match.
What a match.
Io's capturing the momentum now.
The unrelenting fighting spirit of Io Sky displayed there as she takes advantage.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Steps through, double underhook, into the neck breaker. Turn the lights out. Good night. Two count, one, only two.
Io is dead set on not being overtaken in this matchup. Dead set on avoiding a pinfall.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Suicide. Oh, God. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Vertigo.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Venison.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Six.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Ooh. Io with a turnaround.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Nice balance into the knee drop.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Oh my God. Knee drop.
Here is your winner, Io Sky!
Soak it in! You earned this!
What a display of toughness and stamina to pick up the win here tonight.
A moment of pride here, beating the odds and coming out on top.
I'm sure the whole WWE Universe is a little in shock right now.
Cedric Alexander, a very determined superstar here in WWE.
A true breakout star when he first arrived on the scene. Cedric is a guy who has always had the tools. He's just been on the hunt for the right opportunity. But to your point, though, Michael, he's never stopped giving his all.
Perhaps he'll find that opportunity here tonight.
And across the way is Kevin Owens, a competitor who gets in the ring and just goes to work. For KO, this match might as well just be another day at the office.
Well, this is Kevin Owens' livelihood. His number one priority is putting food on the table for his family. But don't let that fool you into thinking he's just clocking in and clocking out. Kevin Owens will do whatever it takes to make sure his family is very well taken care of.
Kevin Owens is a hard-headed competitor who can be stubborn as a bull inside the ring. Is there any way his opponent can turn that into their advantage here?
Well, any superstar's strength can also be their weakness. If it were me in the ring, I'd try to fluster him by being cagey with my offense. If you only engage with Owens on your terms, he's sure to get frustrated and start making mistakes.
Connected on that. Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Look out. Of the neck.
Ouch.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out. Cedric looking to embarrass his...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Wicked clothesline.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh, that can rattle the whole body.
He turns it around. Rolling knee bar.
Almost rather good on.
Boot to the face will free him.
Sure, they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Hammer it away! Able to get the advantage here. Owens intercepts it. Elbow smash! Super kick! Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Oh, it's gonna happen!
And the referee gets caught in the line of fire.
This is how far KO is willing to go. To put himself on the line to put food on the table. Ooh, sharp elbow.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh, my forearm caught him. Cover, cover. Gets the shoulder up.
Change something up with the pin technique.
Alexander lifts it up into the fisherman buster.
Owens is in some serious trouble.
Two, three, no, two count.
I honestly have no idea what is driving Owens right now. I'm not even sure he does either.
Owens is tough as they come, but also as stubborn as they come. A dangerous combination.
I don't think I've ever seen Alexander so frustrated. He thought he had this in the bag, and now he has to be considering a new strategy.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off. Kevin Owens has him set up.
package powerbomb.
Here's the cover for the win.
Kick out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
An entertaining display tonight for Owens.
I gotta hand it to KO. He brought out the prize fighter in him to win this match.
Finally, you see it my way, Byron.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
Up like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan.
This man would be sweating the champ tonight, but he seems like he's pretty calm and cool.
I'd imagine he's a lot more nervous than he's letting on, Michael. There is a lot at stake, even if it isn't the championship.
Exactly to my point. This could be a key moment in his career, if nothing else. He seems to be handling the pressure well.
But he has to acknowledge the man he's in the ring with, Roman Reigns, the tribal chief, the head of the table, the leader of the Bloodline. Roman's allowing him to take a trip to the island of relevancy. And we all know that never ends well.
Corey, you can acknowledge that Roman is talented without inflating his ego. It's really up to his opponent whether they acknowledge him or not. But I have a strong feeling Roman isn't going to be happy either way.
Caught with a punch. Boom!
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Big counter from Reigns. Oh, kick right to the back. Oh! Oh, the power!
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
How's that for a counter?
Tag with a punch.
Corey, you've been in the ring with Reigns before. How exactly do you counteract someone as explosive in a quick pin attempt? Kicks out!
Looking for a speedy pinfall there.
Setting up neck breaker position. Ooh, bang! Stomping, ouch!
Gets him with the counter.
Bam! Down he goes.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Watch out to the outside!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Two.
Goodness gracious.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. Toss back into the ring.
Sharp kick.
And Reigns got turned around there.
Cravat cinched in. Or Cravat super hook. They cinched in.
Oh, the big And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
The Tribal Chief oozes.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
And the Tribal Chief being met with hostility there.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Boom, just turn that around.
Whoa, not quite yet.
That was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, under the cover.
Three.
Oh. And this was just so close to being over.
Talk about a close call for him.
Clothesline. Reigns had that scouted.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Oh, he knew what was coming. And another counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Get him into the corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out! Spear!
May have just vanquished Reigns!
Cover! No, he beats the count!
Amazing! What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Overhand right lands.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Makes the cover. What a kick out at two.
Wait, are we sure that was not a freak out?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see. Reigns now realizing that he's facing any
from the middle rope.
Oh, man.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us. Launch out to the outside.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Puts a stop to things.
Boom, what a punch!
Six.
up into the fireman's carry.
And hoping to end it here.
Two and a half. Everyone thought that was three.
Superstars' performances.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Stomping down.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
He has a right where he wants him.
Vaulting plunger, incredible.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Oh, the power. An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at this, just unloading.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Reigns turns that around.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. He's returning fire.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
A much-needed big move.
Right now,
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
Oof. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are
launch out to the outside.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, man. Close the line. with it now.
Here is your winner, Roman
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely.
Very confident walking into this match. And from behind, a chop block clipping the knee.
He's not going to be in any condition to compete after that.
There's no way this competitor can compete at 100% now.
Finally, these superstars have made it to the ring after a vicious surprise attack while entering.
Certainly not how I thought we'd be starting this match.
Yeah, it's just a little friendly warm-up before the match.
There is nothing friendly about jumping someone when they're not looking, Corey.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Boom. Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Toss back into the ring. And he has an answer for Priest.
A stalemate of counters.
Kick to the gut.
And Damian Priest is the proverbial 5-tool player.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out at 2.
That was a long 2 count there.
Armbar.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
And well-timed maneuver there. You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
And Priest fends him off. Has got him set up.
Broken arrow. Look at this. Great awareness to lock in that triangle.
The official asking him as he. Oh, the elevated triangle. And that is a great way to get out of it.
Couple body shots all took.
Truly disheartening to watch. These are such talented superstars, unfortunately, resorting to every possible tactic they can think of to destroy each other.
When all is said and done, I'm not sure how anyone will truly.
Winding up.
Boom! Samoan spike. Did that finish Priest off?
Oh, he kicked out.
Damian Priest rising from the brink with a hell of a kick.
kick out.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
From the top, diving headbutt finds the mark.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh my goodness.
And he just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Measured knee drop.
And Priest is being controlled here.
So Ray is stifling the opposition now.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Four.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Sokoa is going up top.
From the top.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Say, Saxton.
Yeah. Turned that one around.
We're gonna take a trip south of heaven. Priest was right on target.
Shoulders down.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I gonna have to do to put this one away? Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's Penn.
Winding up.
Boom! Solid splash.
Sokoa might have just finished things.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Superstar having difficulty putting any weight on his left leg.
I mean, you can't be surprised. That was a brutal battle we just witnessed. Gotta hope for the best when it comes to this athlete.
Not a sight you want to see.